actually, I am now about to go to the quarantine facility. It's the first time that you will actually see it. And I'm also excited, actually. Very, very excited. TANa!
Okay, I'm now about to go to Maloro, Barangay Maloro. And I'm the one driving right now. Actually, I'm very excited about it. Actually, we came out with this program, the isolation facility. We came up with the idea of isolation facility before even the others were able to think about it. When COVID-19 came in, actually, we were all not prepared for it. Tananta, actually, nahadlok. Wala ni kabalo kung saan na mo. Kung saan na mong himuon. In fact, it's not just Tangubanans who are so afraid and we're not really that prepared. In fact, the entire nation was actually afraid of COVID-19. So the first thing that we did, I had a meeting with all the department heads and the counselors, the vice mayor included. So we decided that there's really a need for us to come up with a quarantine facility. That was, of course, March. We started in March, February. March of 2020. So actually, we started the talks already. And then, pag-abot sa April, I guess April or May, we decided that we need to put up a quarantine facility. And that was, in fact, before quarantine was even thought of, or was even coined of. And, of course, we take also inspiration that the province actually also made their own quarantine facility through Governor Philip Tansa. And also the Vice Governor Gigi and all the board members, so they came up with also with this kind of plan. The same thing with Tangub. Kinikaroon atong ringan landing atong quarantine facility. It's actually inspired by the location itself. This is near the beach, Maloro Beach. So ginganlan nato ni og the Anchorage. So.
Okay, so here we are now at the Anchorage. Sa akong giingon pa, this is going to be something that we can be very proud of, kitang mga Tangubanon, because we can now very well say that we are prepared, and we have always been prepared for COVID-19. Kayang-kaya natin to, and then this project na ito ipakita karon will somehow give our people that feeling of safety and assurance. Na ikaw, sige na og nako.
Okay, so thank you. So good ata.
Actually, akong tad-on karon ang akong team. We're going to do a visual checking and inspection of the place itself. Ania dinhi ang akong mga kauban, mga pinaka-update kaayo nga akong mga department heads sa bago pa magkuan ni good. So ako ni ako ipakita ninyo ha. Nasayop di ay. Nasayop. Okay, so kani si Emerson. Alison, maglakaw ta. Then kani po si Engineer Leia Saturina. Sa ako, wapa ka yung city engineer. So, asa man ta magsugot? Dirita?
Dirita.
Okay, sige. Let's start the walk. Okay, dito ta, nakita. Actually, sorry kayo kayo ha, kay kami, wag yung may maka-andam, dili may ready nga, kung sa mga vloggers. So, pero actually, we want people to see how the project is now being done, pila na inahuman. And in fact, I'm very pleased to say, we are almost done. So, in a matter of about Dugay na kayong 1 month, no?
Yes.
Dugay na kayong 1 month, we will be opening this one anytime. So this actually on our right side is actually the laundry area. Okay. So dinila ka kita nga giglass kina to, no? So
transparent,
and then actually di report gihimo po nato nga ang katong ma quarantine diri. Kakita mo ha nga, gi-separate gyud ang laundry area. So wala gyud siya contact in any way to those people living here. So on my left side, samo ni siya ang atong maintenance path, no, pathway. So just imagine, maski pa ka na ato gyapon nang gisemento kay tan-aw ta, dili gyud dapat maglamak, no, ang atong lugar. Okay, you can explain also, Engineer Dablo.
Also, among gi-concrete ang ilalom sa atong container van, akani unit, so that kung naay rainwater, dili siya
magpundo, no?
And then dili walay lamok.
Mo ni atong gilikayan ang kanag yung dengue, no? So ayaw mo kabala ka na makita niyo mga sani mga
basa.
Di kani bitong wapamahuman, no? Amo ni siyang i-landscape,
okay.
No? So definitely kani din na makita ninyo mga tubo and everything, because that will be covered, no? With garden soil, and then ato po siyang butangan og greeneries, no? Okay. So arita din hi, no? So in fact, ni bitawa goal pod, no, nga the whole facility itself, no, the whole facility itself, maski pa mag brown out, it has its own generator. So dili ta mahadlok ang ato pong mabutang dinhi nga mga patients, will have also that feeling di sila kung in caso mag brown out. Padayon gihapon natong kuryente, and we have also its own water tank na to. That is actually reserved only for the area itself, for the quarantine area. So separate ang water reserve na to for the hostel, you know, nahipod ang sa atong quarantine facility. So if you can see right before me, pakita ninyo right before me. So this is a part of the whole complex itself, no? So let's asa ta magsugod ani diri, makasulod ta. Okay, tana sulod ta kay makita ninyo. So kani siya ang single. Mauri siya ang single room. Bala wala pa nato nabutang ang katre, but everything is already ready. Ang katre, ang atong water dispenser, and of course, natay TV, and this is Wi-Fi ready. So we're going to make it the point that kung ikaw gani, masulod ka din eh. Magic lang po niya dili. We will pray that kung in kaso lang po masulod ka, di ka ma-board. First, Wi-Fi ready ta. Nai-aircon in the room. And of course, facing you is the beautiful Tangub Bay.
You also have extended the canopy, mayor.
Ah yes, oh, that's one special feature, no? We have a canopy. This is not, wala ni makiti sa ubang mga quarantine facilities. This is also based on my discussion with the architects sa atong CPDO that dapat ang kada quarantine facility na gucci canopy. And then, if you can see, kani siya, nagi siya division, no? Kaya atong ipaninkamutan nga naagyud, makagawas gyud ang atong mga patients. And then they have the time to really go out and have enjoy the sun. Kikabaluta si COVID-19, hadlok sa adlaw. Ako di ko hadlok sa adlaw, pero si COVID-19, hadlok sa adlaw. So kana, makakita ninyo ang features, no? So I congratulate, of course, the architects of our city planning, and of course, ang sa atong city engineering for really coming out with a very beautiful design. Dugay gini na itong naisgutan. Okay, so continue ta sa itong suroy. Kani siya double, no? Then we'll go to the single. Okay, so makita ninyo, ongoing need is a very huge facility, no? And we make it a point na asa ta? This one is single. Okay, so makaabli ta ani. So actually, we're going to show you niya ang atong single room. one big single room. Okay, but later on na kay nangita pa ta sa yawi. Karon na mo ipakita ang kaning one big area. Actually, yato ipakita karon dito. Mao na siya. Engineer Dablo, this is actually our area for okay. So actually pagka maabot bitaw ang atong mga patients, diri sila i tagaanog lecture what are the do's and don'ts kung sila na adiri sa atong quarantine facility. So this is one big admin building nila, no? So we're really hoping that this usang buhos lang ito eh, yeah? Sa roofing lang po na. So ako malipay ko nga by the time we're going to have this whole facility ready, just imagine unsa ka presko, unsa ka hamugaway. Imbis init, no? Hangin, no? Malipay kay ta, makabati ta sa kagwapo o kaanindot sa lugar. Pila ka single room atong kuanle?
15 units.
15 units. So, actually, there are 15 units of this. No? 15 units of this. So, atong tanaw sa sulod. Tana? Mananaw ta. Pero wala pa ni kuanaw, wala pa ang katre, wala pa ang... The next time, mamalik ta diri, kompleto na kita na. So, ingani siya kadako, no? Ingani kadako ang whole area. So, really very big, no? Very big. Actually, ang capacity ni pwede siya duha ka bed, no? Kay pwede siya family, no? Panalitan, tulo sila sa pamilya na COVID. And then the same time that they got it, so, usahon lang sila sa one room. So, we can actually save more space. And then, siguro di po mawala ang katabi ng kaguol, pamilya nga mawala siya, malayo. So, nasa kauban. So, nakita na ninyo, ug ako tamong gisuroy, sa atong bag-o kaayo, hapit ng mahuman, nga the Anchorage Quarantine Facility. Actually, we are actually posting this after the COVID-19. This will actually be turned into a resort. So muna nga, ready na siya. No? Andam na siya nga pag mahumanan nato tanan ng COVID-19, God willing, this facility will be turned into a resort. And we will make it a point na magamit din siya para sa atong makatawhan, dili lang kay para sa entertainment side, but more so sa kahimso ug labi pagyod sa atong makatawhan nga makahuna-huna in taon sila sakto, dili mahadlok kung inkaso sila maigo sa COVID-19. So the facility, the Anchorage, is soon going to be open to the public, and we hope and pray that all of us will still be safe and maningkamot po ta, that we will also take care and love the facilities that the government has given to you. Sa sunod, balik na to diri, surita, tanan na po, balik na diri, kay atong makita ang human nga produkto sa atong The Anchorage. Thank you kay Engineer Leia and Engineer Dablo. Thank you very much sa akong duha ka very able nga mga department heads. Sila gamaskit sila ka na iko ka iko. Magmasa lang po ko. Unya. thank you very much. And shall we say and give a salute sa ato tanang mga tangguban. Salute.